Hey, what's up, everybody? My wife and I, along with her family, are going to Galveston for a few days, Galveston, Texas. We're gonna have a good time. We're gonna be there for a few days with her family, and then they're leaving, and then me and her have an Airbnb for a couple of days. So it's gonna be real fun. I'm gonna be hanging out with some family, maybe get a couple workouts in, playing some Xbox, laying on the beach. It's gonna be a great, great time. Let's go.
Young, dumb, young, young, dumb, and broke. Young, dumb, young, young, dumb, and broke.
Can I get a honey barbecue chicken strip sandwich with a Dr. Pepper? Bad way to spend Thursday afternoon. Day one here in Galveston. Got here on Thursday. We're here through Tuesday. It's been an awesome day just hanging out at the beach. Day one, good day so far. About to eat dinner. Texas Aggies play tonight at 7:30. Looking forward to that.
I thought of taking the highway. 'Cause you know I've never been the stable type. I tried to make you see my...
Hey, what's up? So, I woke up at 6 a.m. this morning and decided to go on a little beach run. I ate a lot of crap yesterday, and so I decided to get up and run. Now, I don't know if that really did anything, but it makes me feel better about myself. I did 2 miles, one way, and then just turn around, ran the other way for a total of 2 miles. In Texas, the beach is kind of like a sidewalk. It's dirt pressed down, and so sometimes running on sandy beaches can be difficult, but it really wasn't, because it wasn't soft or anything. It was like a sidewalk, like I said. And so I set my shirt and a couple other things, my water bottle, down over there. I ran back, it was gone. I saw the beach patrol that way picking up trash, so I ran about another half mile to catch up to them, only for them to tell me that they had put it in a trash can over here, so I'm gonna go see if it's in there. Hopefully it is. So sure enough, I walked up to the trash can where they said it was. My shirt, my water bottle, my shaker cup were all present and accounted for, so good news is I didn't lose a shirt or a shaker cup today. Good run.
So wait for me to come on. I'm already on my way. Yeah, wait for me to come home. I'm already on my way.
All right, got my post-run cold foam, cold brew. And it's pure deliciousness. It's a beautiful day so far. Beautiful morning, sunrise is pretty. And running on the beach, beautiful waves, wind. I mean, what's not to love? Here at the condo in Galveston, they have a gym. About to go work out, so you never know with these gyms if they're gonna be any good, so we'll make something out of it.
Will somebody get the body bags? Wiggle with the beats in them now. Put the MCs in them, season them. Put them on a beat with me, then I'm eating them. Get away from the table, you rappers ain't hungry enough. You rappers ain't hungry like us. They talk about me like I'm here, they talk about you like you was. A nurse came into my room, she told me I'm sick in the head. I'm in hip hop, hospital bed with a bed and a pen and a brace on my neck. They told me that I'm never leaving, why? I am as ill as it gets. Any rapper that said that they running the game, I'ma come in, they session and cut off their leg. Strap a grenade to my...
Another 2 mile run this morning. I got it raining off in the distance. Heading this way, looks like I got finished just in time. What's up? On my way to Starbucks to grab me a venti cold brew. I went up in size because I need it this morning. But here's a thought I had. I've never once regretted doing a workout, but I have regretted not doing one. So I want to encourage you. Sometimes you don't feel motivated to go work out. Like I said, that's normal. But you will never regret treating your body right by exercising, eating healthy. You won't regret it. And so that's my little tidbit, my thought this morning. Have a great day. Day two of Galveston. Here we go.
First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, ooh. Second, don't you tell me what you think that I should be. I'm the one at the sail, I'm the master of my sea. Oh, ooh, the master of my sea.
Gonna put the world away for a minute, pretend I don't live in it. Sunshine gonna wash my blues away. Had sweet love, but I lost it. She got too close, so far, and now I'm lost in the world trying to find me a better way. Wishing I was deep in the water somewhere. Got the blue sky breeze and it don't seem fair. Only worry in the world is the tide gonna reach my chair. Sunrise, there's a fire in the sky. Never been so.
All right, so we just made it through a tropical storm Gordon. The sun came out a little bit today, so we actually went to the beach at like 3 and hung out for 2.5 hours or so, swam, sat out. It was fun. But I wanted to give you a couple of tips and tricks, I guess, to help you when you're on vacation. Like, how do you stick to your diet while you're on vacation? And I just thought of a couple of things. Number one, first off, is don't be too hard on yourself. Unless you're like training for a competition or something, your diet's not as strict, that's okay. Allow yourself to have some freedom. Allow yourself to have a free meal every day or so. You know, you're on vacation, enjoy it. But what I would say is perhaps, especially if you're staying in a place where you can store food, in other words, it has a freezer or a fridge, it has microwave stuff you can cook with, bring your food. Go to a grocery store, buy the food that you want to cook, so that way every day you're still cooking and eating towards your macronutrient goals or whatever goals you have, calorie goals. And then also just bring snacks that are going to contribute to your overall goals. So whether it's apples, bananas, almonds, protein bars, whatever the case may be. I think those two things are some of the most important when it comes to trying to eat right while you're on vacation, is bring meals to cook, like prepare your meals, and also bring some snacks that are going to help and not like, you know, bags of Doritos or, you know, fudge brownies and all that stuff. While it's good and it has its place, it's not gonna help you reach your overall goals. And so those are the things that I've been doing to keep on track while on vacation. Hope that helps. It's been a great trip. That's the video. I hope you all have a wonderful day. Make it a good one. See you later.